be me. Playing a game of 5th edition, doing a 12th level one-off run. Party has an elf wizard, an elf sorcerer, an elf druid, and a half-orc barbarian named Rond. Elves are all buddy-buddy with each other. Pansies all kit out for ranged combat and making fun of Rond. Rond rolled god-tier combat stats but isn't that bright or good-looking. Wanted to play a human knight but the party dynamic was weird. Orc bro needs a pal. Played too many games as the misunderstood barbarian. Know the feels. Remember what always cheered up Wanderda. Gonna show him that not all fae are assholes. Enter Ducky Tinker Tank Ironfoot, the rock gnome fighter. Ducky always wanted to be a knight but was raised in a family of tinker gnomes. Ran away to be a knight because those traditions were stupid anyway. Why sit in a hole all day when you can save the world from nothing in particular? Slowly cobbled together a suit of tinker armor that he hides all his gadgets in. Has all his clockwork devices and tinker tools in there. Refuses to tell the party any of his skills or items. Except Rond. Hangs out with Rond and makes fun of the elves with him. Every big guy needs a tiny friend. Set off on our merry quest. Being told by some elven kingdom to deal with a demon cult. Investigating all over the place for leads. At least the elves are. Rond isn't allowed to go anywhere because of institutionalized racism. Ducky gets the all clear since he's a fae too. Wants to go get his weapons all silvered because fuck demons. Tell the guards that he's not going anywhere without his orc buddy. Guards tell him he's not going anywhere then. As indicated by his backstory, Ducky has a mild authority problem. Strips off with orc bro and tells the guards to bite his tiny metal ass. Guards get pissed and attempt to place them under arrest. Attempt. Rond scoops up Ducky and makes a run for it. Ducky is doing his best bard impersonation and insulting the guards over his shoulder. Run around a corner to think of a plan. Ducky has an idea. Rond pops around the corner and shot puts 80 pounds of metal and midget straight into the face of a guard. The living cannonball latches onto the guard's head on contact and rides it to the ground. Second guard gets bull rushed and tackled. Beat the absolute hell out of both of them. Disarm them and tie them together. Sneak into a house and stuff them both in a closet. Place a tinker music box on the highest shelf that will play Durky's favorite song for 24 hours straight. GWAs. Gnomes with attitudes, disregard the constabulary. Tell the blacksmith he can either get over his racial prejudice or get in the fire. Get our shit blinged out in silver. Regroup with the elves who actually found out where we needed to go. Going through some creepy section of the forest. All the trees are black and there is fog absolutely everywhere. Elves put Ducky and Rond on point. Ducky is riding around on Rond's shoulders. Spot an ambush on the road ahead. Elves discussing a battle tactic and counter ambush. Fuck that. Reveal our secret weapon. Ducky's armor moves around and hisses as it activates. Two long metal lances make their way down to his hands. Ducky couldn't afford a mount when he was younger, so he just rode around on his friend's shoulders. Refused to unmount in battle. Became a master of shoulder top warfare. He's not just a fighter. He's a cavalier with alert, mounted combatant, dual wielder, and tough. Rond had always taken pride in being the fastest half-orc alive. This mean green machine had a need for speed. Rond had mobile, charger, and great weapon master. Ducky gives up his place in the initiative order to go directly after Rond. Scream like lunatics and charge towards the hellhound. Rond charges 100 feet in one turn. Hellhound takes a lance and a glaive to the face. Ducky's turn comes and drills it with 4 lance attacks. Kill it in one round. Rinse and repeat. Every round some poor soul becomes the target of a stupidly fast orc and a really pissed off pile of metal. Rond can use reckless attack every turn since Ducky can redirect attacks against his mount to himself. Wolf aspect makes it so Ducky never needs to worry about disadvantage from being too close with a lance. Ducky is the ultimate rider. Rond is the perfect steed. We have become death. Absolutely lawnmower our way through the ambush while the elves run and shoot at everything. Pansies. Continue through the woods. Every time something pops out it gets ran down. There is no escape from the unholy rape train of Rond and Ducky. Ducky steadfastly refuses to leave Rond's shoulders no matter how hard he gets hit. Makes a harness just in case. Eventually cleave a path through the woods. Reach the altar of some demon. Sneak our way inside. Drow cult was summoning an Erinyes for some reason. Creepy mildly sexual demon of an undeterminable gender. Looks our way and sees us squatting in the corner of its temple. Dramatically pulls out a bow to attack us with. Ront. Charges the entire distance and knocks it on its ass. Takes 4 lance attacks to the face with advantage from Durky. Next turn it gets up again only to get knocked down and grappled. Slap the absolute shit out of it in melee. Mock the elves who can't do shit with their prissy ass magic bullcrap since it has resistance. Brutalize a CR12 devil to death by ourselves in 4 turns while the elves deal with cultists. Murder everything and loot the place. Elves want this abomination destroyed. Rig the temple to blow with a mixture of explosives and magic. Forget that we're still in a forest and maybe start a major fire. Hide in a cave while it passes. Return to the kingdom of the tree humpers. Fire was stopped with magic before it made it back here, but they are still pretty pissed. Elves are welcomed back as heroes. Durky and Rod not so much. Elves put all the blame on the non-elves. Racist bastards. They were right, but still. More than a couple guards there to greet us. Agree with Ront that we should be somewhere else. Durky activates his suit. 2 fire starter tinker tools pop out of the back. 2 bottles of alchemist's fire pop out behind them. Ront does his best burnout noise while Durky waves goodbye. Run screaming out of the forest.
That was a fun wee short one night. I think this is the first time I've ever actually liked the idea of playing a gnome. Like, look, I'm sorry, I'm never gonna play a gnome or halfling. I just can't. I'm not into them. I don't see much in them. I'm just not interested. I know there's a lot of really hardcore gnome and halfling fans out there, but they're just not for me. I know, I'm a bit of a fucking elf fag, I'm sorry to say. But like, the idea of having a half-orc barbarian as a mount does seem pretty fucking ballin'. And I think Felix would be lying if he said he did not get even just the tiniest bit of inspiration from Mad Max's Thunderdome. Remember Master Blaster? Fuck. I think this is the closest you can get to actually playing a D&D equivalent of Master Blaster. Like, you know, I would love to try this out. I think this sounds like a really cool idea. And, you know, that's what I love about Felix, because all of his stuff is, he makes such unique and interesting characters. You know, I always think that's what Felix does best. It's his characters that really makes his stuff stand apart, and I think everything he's written is pure gold. So if you get the chance, definitely go ahead and check out all his shit. You know, you won't be disappointed. But look, no, as always, you know, subscribe if you haven't already, check the Discord out, and I'll just see you in the next video. All right.
So I've recently moved Ickbedia merch over to Teespring and have a few new designs. Listings are below the video and in the description. So I am an affiliate of NordVPN. If you have been thinking of getting a VPN with everything going on at the minute, NordVPN is offering 75% off a 3-year plan. I have been using Nord myself for a few years now because it helps support a lot of the people I like to watch on YouTube, and I think it's pretty cool they have let me become an affiliate. So check out nordvpn.org/Ickbedia and use coupon code Ickbedia for 75% off while the offer is on.
Just stop! Just stop it! Stop! No! Just stop it! It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more! Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protective Services. It's time to stop!